Hello everyone. So today's video is pretty different from my other videos. In today's video, we'll talk about surviving in Switzerland as an international student. So what are these veggies doing here and the fruits doing here is that I want to tell you about a very cool app. It's called Too Good To Go app. I used it for the first time today and bought this much of stuff in just 5 Swiss francs. So for those of you who are new to the currency in Switzerland they use a currency called Swiss francs or CHF, and it has a bit of a difference with the euro, but we also use euro here in Switzerland. So I just want to tell you that before this, whenever I used to go to the supermarket, I used to at least spend 60 Swiss francs, and today I just spent 5 francs and got so much. So there is this concept of the app, which is free to install on your Android phones or on your iPhones. What you just have to do is to book the meal or the veggie bag or the other type of bags at the supermarket, and you have to go there and collect it at a certain amount of time. So you're given like 15 minutes to collect it, and so you have to press a button upon you collect your veggies or whatever you've ordered, and that's it. So it is super simple and it saves so much money. And above all that, it is a cause to prevent food wastage, which is so important because there are many people who don't get to eat good food. And if we can save money and also like support such a cause, it is such a good thing. So I thought for all the international students who are looking forward to come to Switzerland, make sure that you try this app at least once, and I'm sure once you start using it, there's no going back. So today I just tried it and I'm already amazed. I can see broccoli here, you can see apricots here, tomatoes here, apple, green apple, then grapes, 4 muskmelons, then a cucumber, 3 aubergines, then a pear, and yeah, it's so much food and so fresh. It's really like not that, it's really, really fresh. It's not bad quality, so you don't have to think that, you know, if you get something cheap, it might be bad quality. No, not at all. Like this broccoli is so fresh still. If I were to buy it on a normal price, it would cost me around 2 to 3 CHF already. So I think buying all this together for just 5 francs is so much of a profit, and I just could not resist myself from sharing this to you all so that you can also benefit from it. Another very important aspect is that all of these, most of these items that I'm noticing now are from the bio. So you have this bio mark here, which means they are organic, organically produced. You can also see on the grapes here, and usually if you have to go to the market, supermarket, and buy the bio products, they are more expensive than the usual ones. So I hope this video is beneficial, especially for people who are already looking forward to shift to a new country. I'm not sure if this is used in other places like UK or France, Germany. Have a look at that. If you're sitting in one of those countries, try installing this app and see if it works in your country of living. And until the next video, bye for now.